So, people, we're all here. This guy is our new intel sergeant, Steve Hawkins. I expect most of you have met him already. He ain't green and he knows his job. Probably better than most of you.
We'll see.
Okay, we have quite a lot of evidence to suggest there's a large VC shipping route nearby, used for moving weapons, food, and supplies. We think it's part of the Ho Chi Minh Trail. We've bumped into a few VC moving stuff in that area, but never found the main trail. I want to send another recon team into the area. This team will attempt to locate the supposed Viet Cong route. I want Steve here to lead it.
Damn!
You'll have three other men with you. Crocker, DeFort, and Sergeant Nutt here. He's going to be your point man. His complete name is Le Doi Nutt, but we just call him Nutt.
Hello, Nutt.
Hello, Chongsi.
Nutt is one of the best LLDB soldiers we have here in camp. He's going to be your point man on the mission. I know you're not a newbie, but do not hesitate to ask Nutt anything. He even knows some of the VC personally.
Really?
Me fight with Viet Minh against French, but me no like commies, they damn son of a bitches. We must fight French, no Vietnamese, but they fight Vietnamese too, so commies be boss of all. I no like, so I go south and join LLDB.
Wow.
Your LZ will be right here. You will cross the AO in a northeast direction. In the areas which the enemy regularly uses for transit, they build supplies caches. If you manage to find the trail, make sure you keep your eyes peeled for these arms and food caches. Anything you find, search, and then blow with C4. The route you will take will join the Song Nong River and end in a small Montagnard village. The village belongs to a Montagnard tribe that call themselves the Banar. We're trying to persuade them to join the CIDG program. Talk to their local chief. Nutt here will translate. He speaks their language. When you reach the village, check the area just to be sure there's no enemy around. When you're sure it's safe, call for a chopper. It'll bring the villagers some food and get you back to the base.
Seems simple enough. What about fire support?
Negative. There could be friendlies around. Unless the crap really hits the fan, you're on your own. I don't want to ruin relations with the yards with a couple of badly placed HE mortar rounds.
Understood, sir.
Good luck, Steve. Hornster, you seem to have something to add.
No, sir. Just thinking what I should do today to survive the boredom. If you don't want me going out on patrol, you could always let me...
You, Hornster, are going to check all the weapons in the armory. Get Bronson and a few of the CIDG. Shouldn't take you any time at all.
Yes, sir.
You gotta break all.
AO to the northeast, searching for any signs of Charlie. Take point, man.
Yes, Troxy. We find Boku VC for sure. Jungle clear, Troxy. We enter.
Get the bird on the horn.
Redbird, this is Spike One. Insertion okay. We're entering the jungle and heading to the northeast. Over.
Spike One, this is Red. I'll send a message to Hotel 6. Give our regards to Charles. Out.
Come on, Nut. Let's go.
Yes, Tongsy. Monkey! Monkey!
Continue towards the canyons.
Right, Tongsy.
A tripwire grenade trap. Nasty. Pungi whip trap. Thank you. Find the tracks of the VC. We will follow them.
Right, Tongsi.
Continue to the canyon as planned, and be prepared for another encounter. I'm betting there's more enemy yet to come.
Roger, Zhongzi.
I can almost smell the VC bastards. Pass me the horn, DeForest. I want to send a sit rep.
Hotel 6 Freak is set up, Sarge.
Hotel 6, this is Spike 1. Over.
Spike 1, this is Hotel 6. Over.
6, this is Spike 1. We're near the edge of the jungle. The path was heavily booby-trapped with punjis and grenade foot traps. We had brief contact with a small VC squad who withdrew to the northeast. We're gonna continue after him. Over.
Spike 1, this is 6. Proceed with caution and keep me informed. Over.
6, this is 1. Wilco, out.
Psst, Chongsi, VC over there.
Shh, down there. I don't think they've seen us.
There's a butt job of...
Nut, lead us down to the canyon. We'll follow Charlie along his trail.
Okay, Tony Z. Get down! BC over there!
Damn it! Lead us up there.
Yes, Tom.
The fort!
Các đồng chí!
Stay on their trail.
Roger, Chongzi.
Crocker! Hey, Nut! Continue.
Yes, Chongzi.
Thank you.
continue.
Yes, Tongsi. We wait for Arthur.
Hey, Doc! Hey, DeFort!
You'll survive.
Hotel 6, this is Spike 1. Over.
1, this is 6. What's your sit rep? Over.
Hotel 6, this is Spike 1. We just had another contact. Unknown number of enemy forces. Seems like they withdrew over a rope bridge to the area of the Second Canyon. This area is hotter than we thought. Over.
Spike 1, this is 6. Any casualties? Over.
This is Spike 1. That's a negative 6. We're gonna continue patrol. Over.
1, this is 6. Good job. Try to find some enemy caches, and then move toward the Second Canyon as planned. Over.
Roger, 6. Spike 1 out.
Stay on their trail.
Yes.
I see a VC!
away! Help me, please!
Crocker! Stay on their trail.
Ah, Tongsi.
Fort. Some written Vietnamese.
A sign? Possibly for caches or booby traps. Continue.
Yes, Tongsi.
Thank you. Nice photo.
Look here, Tongsi.
So let's have a look what's in Charlie's store today.
Continue.
Ah, Tongsi.
Chinese stuff? Some C4 should do the job.
Hey, Nut!
Right. Let's light these caches up.
Hey, Nut! Hey, DeForest! Yes, hey, Doc! Hotel 6, this is Spike 1. Over.
Spike 1, this is Hotel 6. Over.
6, this is Spike 1. We found and destroyed an enemy rice cache. Continuing in planned direction. Over.
One, this is Six. Good job. Over.
Thanks, Six. Spike one out.
Some C4 should do the job.
aboard!
Hotel 6, this is Spike 1.
Spike 1, this is 6. Over.
6, this is Spike 1. We engaged a group of trail watchers near Checkpoint Blue with negative friendly casualties. Over.
Look out!
Spike 1, this is 6. Roger that. Do you need evac? Over.
6, this is Spike 1. Negative. We will continue. Out.
Looks like some important information.
No
activity in AO. Intel might like a look at this. Seems like a chart. Intel might like a look at this. Seems like a chart.
Nut. Okay, let's haul ass straight to the village. Nut, lead us up to the third cave. Hotel 6, this is Spike 1.
Spike 1, this is 6. Over.
6, this is Spike 1. We made contact with squad of VC. Negative friendly casualties. Enemy caches found and destroyed. Over.
Spike 1, this is 6. Good work, Spike 1. Now move to checkpoint Bravo. Over.
Roger, 6. Out. Nut, lead us to the village.
Yes, Tongsi.
They're fucking out! Someone take them!
Intel might like a look at this. Seems like a chart. Up yours, commies.
Hotel 6, this is Spike 1. We have reached checkpoint Bravo. Over.
Spike 1, this is 6. Do you have enemy contact? Over.
Hotel 6, this is Spike 1. Contact is negative. I say again, negative. VC withdrew to the north. Over.
Spike 1, this is 6. Try to find out where they disappeared to. If you're near the village, watch out for the civilians. Over.
Roger that, 6. This is 1. Out. Okay, Nut. Let's try and find where Charlie's disappeared to.
Follow me, Chongsi. Careful. Banana clip. VC lose it.
Follow their tracks.
Ah, Tongsi.
Doc, I've got a wounded civilian here.
Xin chào dân làng. Nếu muốn yên thì hãy giúp chúng tôi. Tôi tên là Linh.
His name be Linh. He's thank for help.
Việt Cộng rất nguy hiểm, nên tôi khuyên dân làng hãy theo hàng và theo chúng tôi.
He cut trees in the wood when attacked by VC.
Tôi đã bị Việt Cộng tấn công rất dã man và tôi sợ là Việt Cộng sẽ đốt dân làng của các bạn.
He tried to run but VC shoot and run into jungle. He think they will attack village. We must help.
DeFort, give me HQ.
Roger.
Hotel 6, this is Spike 1. VC preparing attack on the Bonar village. Request air support. Over.
Spike 1, this is 6. I'll send a chopper right now. Be careful. Over.
6, this is 1. Roger that, chopper. We're gonna spoil their day. Out. Chopper's on the way. Should be easy.
You hit me!
Xin chào những người lính, đội trưởng nói chuyện với các anh, mọi thứ đang đợi các anh bên trong.
Chú ý, bọn nó đang tới.
That'll teach those sneaky bastards a lesson they won't forget in a hurry.